If you want to bring up copper from almost 2 miles underground, you're going to need one beast of a machine. And in the 1910s, the Quincy Mining Company made that happen. For part two of this Quincy Mine series, get ready to meet the largest machine of its kind on the planet, the Nordberg steam hoist. And to really understand how this thing worked, we're also going a few places that aren't open to the public. So get ready to fall in love with a giant mining machine.